Well, Christmas is just around the corner, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of our amazing volunteers for all of the things they've done during this year. 2019's been a huge year, and I know during this season I've visited our wonderful pensioner and seniors groups, our community organisations, all of our fantastic churches, and just last weekend, our wonderful dogs' Christmas. I'd also like to thank all of our emergency service volunteers and members who will be working hard over the Christmas season. I know our fireys, ambos and all of our emergency personnel do amazing work, particularly with the fires and drought right across our state and country. So from my family to yours, I'd like to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a bright 2020.